NWA, Ice Cube, CB4.
Oh, was the lead guy's name Gusto?
Yeah!
Shit, that nigga was a perpetrator.
What?
Gusto and his whole crew weren't real gangster rappers. They was as soft as a wet baby's ass. They straight up fake.
Oh, they damn sure weren't no wackity!